go.
I told you to lay off. Now I gotta kill you, your friends, and your family!
How do you even know where your family lives? He's... just ignore him, he's talking crap.
Say hello, beautiful! I'm not that cool. Should have died when I told you to. Now you're gonna learn that big pain... comes from small packages! Chew 'em up! Atta girl!
Idea where the other two pieces are, but you know, it's still part of me feels kind of bad. I didn't get to kill some of them myself. But the other part of me is happy I got to chill back here and read the latest issue of Crime Fighter Frog. It's about a frog who fights crime.
Oh god! God damn it! You and a bitch paste! God damn it! Mine!
I know where the third compass piece is. Iberians got it. Judging by what they've been saying over the radio, they think it's just some trinket. They're gonna ship it out on a caravan in the warm water. I've just got it. Oh, great. That jackass from Oasis is coming after me. BRB, diary.
Well, that's lucky. Come on back to Wormwater so we can get the third compass piece and be that much closer to finding the treasure.
Pretended to kill. They've had him sitting around in Oasis while I guarded the boat. After they strung him up, they got to talking. Found out I'd never killed another soul in my life. My guess is they'll raid the treasure room for guns and shoot me when my back's turned. Might as well let them do it. I'd rather be killed than have to wipe out my own men. And this will be my last log entry. Captain Blade. Signing off.
Out. Three down, one to go. Once the compass is fixed, we'll find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure. I don't know where the last part of the compass is, but I know someone who might. His name is Herbert, and he lives out in the rust yards. Take that gift box over there. Hold on to that gift, and don't give it to Herbert until I tell you to. Now go meet up with him. Off with you now.
A few of my men deserted the ship when Sandman attacked. Could you kill them, please? Deserters really bug me since I only have one rule on my ship. If you join, it's for life. That and no fatties. Sorry, that was supposed to be a joke. Sorry.
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Once you get all four pieces of the compass, I'll kill you and take it for myself. Wrong. Even once complete, the compass still needs to be taken to a very super secret location before it will reveal where Blade's treasure is buried. You can rest easy for now.
You don't have to help me staple Jesse's face back on because he's dead. Hemophilia ho.
You can never be too well armed. I've always... New stock. Check back later.